On the digital scale before you, I place a beaker and fill the beaker with water to the zero marker, and then I zero out the scale. Now I suspend a steel sphere and add water to the zero marker, and the scale reading is still zero. Now I attach a wood sphere with the same diameter as the steel sphere to the bottom of the beaker using a string and add water to the zero marker. Do you think the new reading on the digital scale will be positive, negative, or zero?
Flippin' physics!
Let's see what happens. And the reading on the scale is now negative. Let's understand why. Because both spheres occupy the same volume, both spheres displace the same amount of water and have the same buoyant force. And the forces of gravity from the water in the beakers is the same in both beakers with objects submerged in them because both beakers have the same amount of water in them. The difference is that the wood sphere is pulling up on the bottom of the beaker via the string. The string causes an upward force of tension on the beaker, and that reduces the reading on the scale. So,